Artists continually push creative boundaries, and some are determined to push beyond their physical limitations. A group of deaf and blind artists in Perth, Australia, are challenging the misguided belief that art might not be for people with disabilities.
At first, this looks like any other art exhibition, except there's something unique about this particular display. All the artists have hearing and sight impairments. These two men are discussing a painting. They and other visitors at the National Deaf-Blind Conference are experiencing art by people with similar disabilities, and they are more than impressed.
I think it's really interesting. I can feel the texture.
Among the artists on display is Dutch painter Wilma Brass. She suffers from Usher syndrome, a condition that means her hearing and sight slowly decline over time.
I've got about 10 degrees left, maybe a little bit less, while people who can see properly have about 140 degrees. I do adjust in certain things, but other things I've had to give up. And you do grieve the losses, you really do.
For Brass, exhibitions like this one are crucial in changing the general public's perception about the deaf and blind.
I think it's for the community at large, even when they see it, there's this, oh, so people still can do these things even when they're really severely vision impaired or hearing impaired or whatever. You know, it's finding other ways around it that enable you to keep doing or start doing something that you haven't done before.
These artists are proving that we are more than the sum of our abilities or disabilities. And there's an infinite way for us to express ourselves.